dun sa Batokabi case, no, there's one development that will now further boost our case. Yung binigay na yung license firearms ni Yungson, nung minatch dun sa ballistics dito sa IBIS natin, nagmatch sila. So ibig sabihin, totoo na yung na-recover na shell doon at saka yung license na 40 caliber ni Yungson ay iisa ang pinanggalingan. Yung na 45, na 40. Yung 11 shells na 40 at saka 5 slugs ay nagmatch dun sa issue or dun sa license firearms ni Yungson na sinabi niya na ginamit niya dun sa crime scene. So nag-positive yan, nagmatch according to the findings of the crime lab. So that will now boost our case.
The 11 shells and 5 slugs that were recovered from the crime scene were subjected to matching or correlation here in crime laboratory as a matter of procedure. Through our firearms identification system, and the result was the pieces of evidence that were collected from the crime scene matched with the shells and bullets fired from the licensed firearms of Mr. Yungson. Basically, there were two firearms involved in the shooting, as evidenced by the shells and bullets that were recovered from the crime scene. One is yung 45 at saka yung 40 caliber.
Have you determined kanina yung 45 na yun? Tama ba yung isang sinasabing second gunman na backup? Siya ba yun?
Sa crime lab, hindi namin ma-ascertain yan. Ang sa amin lang is examination ng mga evidence na binibigay sa amin. As of today, we're still examining yung sa 45, yung mga shells and bullets na na-recovered from the 40, galing sa 45 from the crime scene.